wonderful morning with the sky and the clouds. And when we did light the fire, a little fire, a prayer fire this morning, the rain started. And so we are standing here in the stone circle of Tamara at the archetype, what we call the archetype of the father, not in the sense of a family, but in the sense of the start of a new culture. And we all know that we are in a shift from the patriarchal culture to a culture, what we call a partnership, culture of partnership between feminine and masculine powers. And so we greet all the fathers in this world, knowing that it's a challenging position to be a man right now. And if I connect to the power, when we connect to Jesus, who lived 2,000 years ago and more, who said, "Abba, my beloved Father." And he prayed to a God where he did not see a punishing God in the center of the universe, but a real loving God. And imagine that we could find such a masculine power in our heart, where we can say, "Abba, dear Father." And I want to greet this energy. And then we notice that it's so much about a shift from the warrior to a caretaker of this beautiful planet Earth. And I imagine the fathers who really learned to take responsibility without domination, but who know the clear yes and the clear no without using violence. And in this sense, I greet all the young soldiers in this world who still believe that they have to fight for their fatherland. And we say, no, we are looking for a new kind of taking care for our home, for our country, and to end violence. And I greet this archetype of a man who dares to say yes to life, who dares to say, "I am here with all my compassion. I am here for my children, for my women, for my sons." And then we had in the Ring of Power the question, can we as women see how can we support the new birth of a new man? And there is so much fight that women say, now it's our time. Enough, we suffered enough under the punishing father. But we were the mothers of the sons. We allowed them to go to war. And so it's about a deep shift in us women as well, to start a partnership culture. And I greet this power, and I greet all the men in this world who are working on this transformation inside of themselves and also inside of the society. And I greet all the women who really are looking for a new freedom and not fight against the men, but to find a new solidarity to the sacred masculine power. And we connect our prayers now since a long time to the movement, Defend the Sacred. And I imagine acupuncture points on this planet Earth where indigenous people or new communities really work for this new kind of society where this compassion can take, can come to life. The Earth is waiting. And I imagine in all the enterprises where people still want to drill for oil, that suddenly in the man and the boss of the enterprise, he suddenly is touched by a bigger vision, where we know that there is existing an energy which does not need to hurt the earth anymore. So the new man will always ask the earth, is it right what I'm doing here? Is it right what I am planning? Does it serve life? So we embrace the loving heart of Mother Earth and the loving heart of a loving father. Father, thank you. And may this week be a blessed week, and may what we do here serve this fulfillment and this vision. Aho.